suggest that a donut breaks over.
You've been hitting the sauce tonight, man?
No, sir, officer. I've been hitting the sauce all day long.
Are my eyes fooling me, or am I looking at...
Shouldn't we go to the police? Frank's trying to kill me.
The cops are on Frank's payroll, just like the rest of this town.
Just drive, kid. We'll worry about Frank later.
I gotta get me one of these. Handles like a dream.
It may not be a Gallopino, but it'll bust through any police blockades. Head north to the Strip.
Congratulations, kid. You're a rising star on Vegas's most wanted list. Sober.
Nice. Yes, you've had to shake cops before. Probably after they found out you were shooting all those rats.
What can I say? Boston's finest protect the rights of men and vermin.
Nice one, kid. I'll drink to that. Going well.
Get away!
Well, that was a gas.
More fun than I've had in a long time.
Karen, tell Jason that if he just gives me a little time, I think I can work things out with Frank. It's delicate, but we'll figure it out.
Standing right here. So now what?
We're good here. It's safe. Just, lay low for a while.
Should I get?
I don't know, whatever gun's shiniest. I'm not your babysitter.
Tell the room to stop spinning. It's making me queasy.
Miss Montello, you talked to Frank yet?
Who? Oh, yeah. This is a situation that requires some finesse. He lost a lot of money on you.
Okay.
We can protect you, kid, but you're...
Thank you. Sure. Okay. So sometimes not so much. Depends upon your perspective, I guess.
Right. Virasen.
Excellent timing. For I have been attacked and fleeced by a dragon.
A what?
With several heads. Terribly fast, roaring in and out of nowhere. On a board. Wheels. So much laughing.
So you got jacked by a couple of skateboarders. Got it.
Except you don't cut it. They cut it. They took the secret formula. The one and only scroll. If other alchemists made a potion, no need for the Empress. No need to lag, Drag. Come on, before I come off. Oh boy.
Hell, man. What are you on that makes you run so fast? Dragon. I was expecting someone with a little less acne.
Hey, little Joe, I think you've got something of mine. Something I really need back.
Come on, you little punk. Hand over the formula or drugs or whatever, or my fists are gonna get creative with your face.
Oh, shit. They didn't teach subtlety in big muscular man school, did they? Follow and take notes. The formula's getting away with the kid. My mind is imploding and the world is on fire. Ooh, this formula is gonna be a hit. Come on, I'm hot on the scent. Dragons leave a wake of smoke and pixie dust.
You all right?
Wish I could undo that sandwich that I did. Oh, I'm winded.
I'll be faster without you.
Throats before the fall of Rome, and now in the